Vandenberg. Cronwall off the stick of Stoll.
Got a play.
Up high.
Oh, boy.
It's in the net.
It's in the net.
It's in the net.
But wait a minute. This puck, I think.
Boy, there's going to be a dispute about this one. The Red Wings think they've tied the game. Did it stay in play? L.A. says it hit the net and out of play. The referees at the moment are saying, no, it didn't.
Well, we'll bring it to you as quickly as we can. The guys are working downstairs to get this replay. I'm pretty sure it hit the netting. But the question is, did they see it? Every goal is reviewable. There's the block by Stoll.
Watch the puck, top of the screen.
Oh, yeah, way up there. Way up there.
I mean, did one of the referees on the
top there? I
see
it. Right in the middle, right there. There's the puck. And there's your glass right there. It comes down off of here and hits him right in the back and goes in the net, if you can imagine that.
Remember when San Jose scored in here, was it?
Yeah.
5 years ago or so, down to our right?
They didn't catch it.
It's a big goal, didn't catch it. Well, they may not catch this one. It's not a reviewable goal.
You've got to be kidding
me. It's not a reviewable goal.
Really?
It's like goaltender interference isn't reviewable.